All right. Can you see me now? All right. Let me know if you can tell if I'm online. Okay, cool. I'm online. Sweet! Yay! Shining. Oh, hey. Let me see if I can make a title. Course CD. Book 3. Hey! You rock. Thanks, man. You beat me to it. Okay, let's do this. Great! I don't know if Greg is still there or if it got deleted, because I had to delete my old save. Yay! Here we go. This is supposed to be extremely hard, even on easy. I'm on the normal setting, so I'm probably gonna die. That's okay. It should load up my characters from book one. Book 2, though, I had to delete to get this to work, which was really weird. I should have backed it up. Whatever. Hopefully I got all my weapons. I had all the cool weapons. Man, I need to shave. Freaking the Sasquatch over here. What? Sorry, I should be doing the voices. Ouch! Don't do that! If Natasha was here, I think you'd actually have a whinier voice. I knew it, Luke! Jaha? Jaha? Eric? You left your post! Despicable!
Why she scold us like this, that?
She's got a red nose. She's gotta be stuffy. I was going to buy new stuff to help me with my stream, like a new microphone and a mixing board and all these things that would have made my stream better, but I bought video games instead. Sorry. Gotta deal with my crap. Hey, look who came to celebrate. I didn't know you were coming. Hold on, what's the other guy's name? Fine, thank you. Wait. Is his surname Greg? What's his name?
Where is this crowning ceremony?
Excuse me, could you show me your invitation?
I can't, and I wasn't invited. But I'll show you. I should have been.
But only invited guests could attend the ceremony and a party after thereafter.
I see, I see. Okay, I'm going. Ha! You're not very experienced, are you? Hee hee! True roll, come on!
Yes, Dava!
Let me start the crowning ceremony for Prince Doug.
Yay, we're all hopping around! Hooray! Twisting and hopping and hopping and twisting. Hee hee!
What?
Crowning of who? Me! Hee hee! What did he do? He just defeated a small devil. but they have flattered him as a hero of Shadyverse.
Stop that! What a rude old woman!
What? Did you call us rude?
This is the Palace of Cyprus. Stay back! You too, Bulldor. Stop it!
Dot 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 dot.
I think you say dots, right?
Who are you?
I'm Batman.
My name is Della. I'm just a very, very old woman. I heard that Prince Doug is becoming the king of this country. So I came all the way to see if it's the right choice. Ha!
Boom, 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 boom. Queen, oh no! Everybody look back and forth!
I'll let you be the king if you can save Queen Enra.
Henry? Enra? Enra? Unra? If you are brave enough to do it, come to my place. Hee hee!
Maniacal laugh.
Right? Why can't people just leave me alone? Final chapter. Wait. Wouldn't that also be first chapter?
Doug and his forces left for Diva Mansions. To rescue Queen Enra and to preserve the name of the Cyprus royal family. And back at the Fortress of Solitude.
We are Siamese, if you please. What a weird mansion.
Crevice! Graves! Graves!
Boo! Don't push me, Eric!
What do you mean? I'm over here!
It's not good to be in charge. No, it's not! Things happen to him all the time that's bad. I don't like it.
What then? Who pushed me? How about you, zombies?
Zoinks!
All right, let's see who my team is. I don't like it. Magic, egress. No, they weren't level 1. That's the best part. Members. Change. Too bad I had to delete my other one. Because now I've got this crap that I... Ooh, domino, 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 domino. Who's that going to replace? Wendy. Wendy can stay. Sarah, you suck. Yeah, my guys from the other game, though, are generic. As for my equipment, everybody lost their equipment that I had before. They all have this generic stuff. So Domino has their Wendy. Wendy. And then we need to get all of the bows in here. Luke, you're staying. Don, you always suck. Where is my... There we go. Oh man, they made them suck really bad. Level 9s? Alright. That's good for me. All right, here we go. Now, it only sucks that I don't have my... Well, that was lucky. I'm gonna check all of the gravestones. Yeah, it just sucks that I lost my weapons because I had all the demon's weapon. Ooh, me likey. I don't have my blaze, my bigger blaze. Aw, boo. Oh no, they're gonna kill Domino. Oh good. He sucks. Oh, see, Tiana. I need to change his name somehow. Well, this is fun. One hit point. You suck. Man, yeah, I found a save hack. We'll see if I can get it to work. I'm not gonna, like, change. I might go back and watch my last stream and, get the same levels as they were before I lost them all. You know what? I'm gonna get rid of that bat. I hate bats. They can do magic. Normally. Or they poison you. Or other bad things happen. Huh. Yeah, we'll do that. Yeah, but the problem is there's so many spawn points. And they're breaking out of the gravestone, so that means I probably had to put somebody on every gravestone. I'll take it. Stock, you're my buddy. I think if I just kill that guy at the very top, I won't have to worry about it as much. I miss his axe. I just powered him up. Let's see if he hits harder. Nope, he still only does one hit. Crap, that was dumb of me. Ah, oh, and he's poisons too. Ooh, Metacore. Dispel. What? Detox, that's what I need. Ah, oh, crap, don't have enough room. Can't hit him with a detox. At least hit him with a heal, too. Yeah, I played this, what, 3 days ago? I should be able to open that save back up. Or the video. Stop picking on him! God, that name is just awful. Danina? I don't even know. Oh, see, yeah, I can't get to him in time. Yeah, that did leave him with one hit point. He doesn't have just regular heal. Oh well, one hit point. Level up! Okay, no level yet. That's okay, we can live with that. Wait. Let's just have the archers pick on this guy a lot. You know what, with them respawning like this, this is a good place to level up a lot. Yeah. What do you think? Should I kill them all off and just let them keep on spawning to gain levels here? Nice! Pick on me, get your one hit point in. As long as I don't get poisoned, I'm okay. 4. Magic. Blaze. 2. There we go. I want Domino to level up a lot. Haha, you suck. two attacks. Oh, come on. There we go. At least I get one in. Let's see here. Ooh. Do I turn into Venom? That'd be awesome. Nothing. Nothing. I think I already checked all of those. Damn! That'll heal some people. Well, that sucks. I'm not gonna waste it on that. There we go. Of course the boost wears off after I cast boost. Run away! Nice. Aw, no, he's all powered up, dude. You better not even start with me, yo. You. Only because he has magic. You, because you're a dick. Yes, counterattack. Oh, even with one? That's okay. That's alright. We got this. I'll use Domino to kill him with one hit point. I want him to gain as many levels as possible. Yes! Come on! Bolt 2! Ah. How have you not heard of this before? This is the second game in the series of three games, but this, well, if you count the Game Boy, Game Gear games, this is like a total of like six or seven at this time when this came out. And then they made Shining Force 3 on the Saturn. And they also have Shining Force 2, which is next on my agenda of games to play. So I'm beating this, which is the third book. It had two games on it already. So I played Book 1 and Book 2 already, which is the Game Gear games, 1 and 2. Yeah, that's what I'm on, Detox. Yep. And this is this storyline here was not on the Game Gear game. This was made just for the Sega CD. Yes! Yes! Leveling up! Damn it! Seizure and forcing. Oh yeah, that's why I had to get Domino back. I love me Domino. Holy crap! Run away! Run away, run away! Yeah, yeah. I know what you mean. Alright, we're all gonna get together in one big happy family here. Damn it! That's not why I got in Big Happy Family. They are. The Sega CD one has not been released on anything. That I know of. Eric, thank God you didn't die! Okay. I didn't get together for him to hurt me. Magic. Freeze. Him. What's that? Yeah, I've never got that one, actually, even in my... There we go. If this doesn't give me 50 experience points... Oh, there's a lot of people that's not hurt. Son of a bitch. Alright, there's enough people that was hurt. You only get 25. Dumb. Death the Pixie. Well, I gotta use the magic. That's all that I really care about. Take it! He was still hurt a lot. I got hurt. Heal too worthy. Maybe. I mean three, but heal two maybe. There we go. Who picked up that weapon? Was it me? Yeah, I got it. There. We'll go over here. We'll give him the Venom Javelin. See if he gets a little bit stronger. Come on. Oh, I wish I would have got a hit on that. Giggity. Come on, somebody else come down and hurt me. That's alright. Equipment, give to Eric. Magic. Attack. Yeah, you get that attack spell. Is there an attack level 2? How much is that attack your boost? I've never got it to level 2. You should be able to kill him. Or not. kill him, kill him! Okay, it's fine. Fine. Everything's fine. How are you? Are we good? Alright. All the people that's weak is gonna get a kill, the people with 2 and 3 hit points. Oh yeah. Nope, just in case. Did 7. Alright, what do we get? What do we get? Magic, magic, give me magic. Nothing. Come on, Domino, hit him for 3. Thank you. Got a pinato! Pinata, pinato? I don't know. The thing that makes you move faster. Wait, wait. Equipment. Equip. Oh well, whatever. I would curse everyone if it means it'll hit people harder. Oh no! Haha! Can't hit me. I'm the gingerbread man. Come on. Really? You've got the attack magic. And you hit him for 18. And you had boost. What the heck? I don't know what to do with him. That's good, I guess. And 3 of the characters talk during the battle. Fantastic cartoon voices. They do? On the Sega, on the 360? I did not know that. Son of a bitch, more coming out. Alright, Blaze 2. There we go. Can't hit him all the way. Just kill him with that. Yay, Natasha! What do we got? What do we got? Nothing. Always get excited thinking that maybe. We'll get some sort of a. Magic. Domino! Hit him for 7 again, please. Or for 1? What? No! I think his magic defense is high. Apparently not high enough. Son of a beaver. I'll take 2, I guess. Everyone had a little bit. That's good. Luke, though, man, what's he doing at level 9? Time for him to come beat some people's ass. This pixie's gotta go. Ah, whatever. It's only 4 hit points. I've had worse. Luke, level up. You should be at like level 15. You're a good fighter and a good magic user. No excuse. Same with Graham. This should kill them all. Boom. Death. Loving it. Would be awesome. The characters talking, which I would be all for watching that. I'm about to, I've actually, as soon as I beat this book, I have it right here, waiting to start. So, I'll be doing two after this one's done. Where's the baddies? Yeah, I did too. I got all the translations for all the Japanese games. So I'll be doing the Japanese of the three. I've got a Japanese Saturn if I wanted to play the originals. Unnecessary beatings. Ah, he's poisoned. Why is he so far back? Woot. All the Japanese games I've seen, they're mostly all translated completely. Yay, Domino, level up more, you the man. Maybe just three. No, I plan on eventually playing all the Shining Force games. I got as many as I could find translated. I could not find any of the PSP games translated, which made me sad. Of course, why not? Let's have more of them pop up. Yeah, I wouldn't have enough people to stand on all the spots they're spawning from. Just hit him. No, that's okay. That's okay. Oh no, he's gonna try to kill my Natasha. I still want him to level up more, I think. Do I escape or do I just go into the next board? You guys tell me. I'll let you decide if we're going to escape and play the board again to level up more, or we're just going to go on to the next board and try to go on at it without leveling up too much. Let me know, tell me. I think if we kill this ghoul, it's next board. There's that diesel you guys were talking about. Let's see if we can get it to work. Got nothing to lose, just experience. Ah. What, you got nothing? Nobody wants to tell me what to do on a video game? You guys are very poor backseat drivers. I want to try to get it working once. We will try diesel every time we have like 9 or less magic left. That's true. Probably a waste of an effort on an undead. Alright, let's just kill him. Womp. Yay, 11.
I know. Now I know that you are just barely strong enough to defeat my zombies. But now you'll have to defeat my 3 followers before you meet me. Ha! I bid you welcome. Enter my mansion at your own discretion. So, you wanted to see the theater.
Doug, please be careful.
Okay.
Beautiful. Whoa, what is this room? Everyone is passed out. Boy, they smell.
Oh, hello. Come over here. I won't hurt you. Sit next to me, right here.
Leave me alone.
Okay, what magic is that? I want to use that everywhere.
We had a party waiting for you.
Who was that? Oh, it's the Asian guy.
Man! Was that the party? I'm so tired. You took a long time arriving.
Yawn!
Ah, gee, that's too bad. As you'll need a full night's sleep to have a chance to beat us.
Ha! You don't mock us! We're not beginners. We fight like berserkers even when tired. Anyway, you cannot enter the next room unless you defeat us. Now, come on!
Alright. Magic egress, so I can raise anybody that's dead up. Did anyone die, or did I just waste my time? Oops, wasted my time. I'll get him unpoisoned. No, I'm not gonna pay all that money just to get my weapon unequipped. Speed. Fast. The recorder. Alright, I'm using the EverDrive to save, so I've gotta remember to hit reset. You know what? Let me check to make sure this is going to work correctly, since I got the 32X on. I just saved. Let me make sure I can reset it. Alright. Now let's, I want to move this over to my other memory card. Oh, that's dumb. That's not going to do it. I forgot. I had to, I have to go into a different menu to start the disk. Run CD. Memory. Copy RAM to SD. So what I did is I erased everything on my my RAM card and put it on my memory card. Alright. Alright, we're good. Okay, so now I'm gonna turn off the Sega CD for a second. Take out the EverDrive. Put in the regular memory backup. No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna leave the EverDrive in. Because then I can go in there and try to edit the name of that stupid name that they gave the guy we had named Greg. I can edit the save this way. Oh well, I got a backup now.
Sega.
Alright, has everyone read or listened to Console Wars yet? If not, that's your homework. One, two, three! Yeah, I'm good. Oh, actually, you know what? Let's go ahead and use this, what if you had the running thing? There he is. That makes agility or movement? I don't remember. God, his agility sucks. Oh, it was movement. Alright, I'm going to sell. I think this is how you do it. I think you sell him the mithril. I don't remember what I do with the myth for. Oh well, I'll just hold on to it for now. Thank you. Alright, so those guys must not be real. I think the ones that's more colorful are the real ones. Oh, he's a real one. Look at that movement. Like a ninja. This knight looks more menacing than the other guys. Take him out first. Bowmasters also suck. That'll work. 7. All right, that's a little better. What? Shoot again. Feel so defeated when they block. I hardly block attacks. Where's my domino? Oh. Yay, boost. Kill him, kill him. Thank you. Like it. Oh yeah. I was hoping he'd drop like a better bow or something. I'll try again, shall we? I wonder if you get D-Soul 2 and it works better. I wonder what the percentage is on the D-Soul, like is it a roll effect or is it like, how do they decide when it's gonna work and when it's not? The music for this battle is great. No! That's never good when a strong person's confused, they always use magic. How can I unconfuse him? Don't even know what to do with her. That might do something. I'm moving her away, just in case my confused guy uses, like, a strong magic. I wish I could, like, hit them. Just to knock some sense back into them. I want to keep trying, I really do. What? Maritime, did you see that, buddy? It worked. Feels good to know that it actually does work. Oh, there's one. Yeah, it's a very, very low success rate. Damn it! He's gonna kill him. Unless it misses. Hi, Murphy. I know. Yay, he missed it. Hello, this is the official channel, sir. I didn't know we had knockoff channels. No, I am not retro. I am Douglie007. You and your stupid poison. You suck. You a cable guy? I work for a cable company. That's probably the best place to heal people. I think I need to heal people. I might have just wasted it. Okay, I didn't complete waste it. Okay. I just thought it'd be funny. That would make sense. Ooh, damn, Gina! I just got me a new axe! Can I search these things? No. Right? Stop. On me? Yeah, I used to work in the field, I don't do it anymore. I now just sit behind a desk. And get in trouble for playing on the internet. We gotta kill this. Jim Carrey tried. I'm the real cable guy. You stole my name. Oh, those flying guys don't look nice. He gonna kill me. I'll be a lot less alive than I am right now. There we go. And death to the necromancers. Boom! Critical hit, and he had 5 left. That's alright. I can live with that. Let's see if we can kill this flying dude before he inflicts anyone with damage. The Zerker Knight. Murphy, what are you doing? Ah, crap. I forgot I needed to mod a Wii. Oh well. I'll do that later. I am saving my... Well, no. We can hit him with... How much does a bolt take? 15... So I got up to 8 I can use. I'll use 8. Or close to it. Yeah, this is a good boost. Murphy, what are you doing? You're going crazy. Alright, I got like 8 more minutes. Man, an hour goes by fast, man. I can't believe it's already been over an hour. Ah, boo! Stop missing! Yes, I gotta change his name. He's got an awful name. I need to figure out if it works. Hi, Murphy. Do you think we can beat this in 12 minutes, this board? If I can get a few people up top there. Look at that! The Earth Axe makes me I can walk more, I can hit people over the head more. I like it. Boost. We'll give you guys a boost now. Okay, so two people got the boost. Well, at least I just got defense. Haha, that magic sucked. Take a hit like that any day. Let's go. Haha. I'm stronger than your arrow. I know, Murphy. I want to hit more than just two people with that. Seems like a waste. Level 3 bolt! That makes me feel all giddy inside. I'll leave him alone? Good, you sucked. I'll take it. I wish you'd have dropped another arrow or something cool. Just because I got it, I'm going to use it. Just gotta see what it does. I'll take that. Come on, kill the Dark Priest. He's gonna heal. Oh, he only got level 3? He's not gonna heal all the way. Well, you're useless now. What are you gonna do? Hit him with a rock? Let's do that. Come on! Domino, it's your turn to do something. Please, thank you. That at least should kill one of them. That'll work. Oh no, magic. Damn, Gina! No! Please let him die. As long as he can die, I'll be okay. That doesn't end my battle. Okay, cool. Alright, go. 6 more minutes left, guys. We're gonna do this. Haha! Yeah, boys! I got bolt level 3 also! Gonna get him, he's gonna die! And he's gonna kill all three. Or Roos. Go ahead, Stock. Show them what you're made out of. Boom. You won? You are much tougher than I expected. But this is not the end of your battle. Hee hee. Queen Earl, still safe. Let's go. Trot, trot, trot. Look at that. Whoa, the eastern country sure is different looking. Oh, someone is coming.
Welcome. We heard you have a hard time getting here. Am I right? Quinn, wipe that grin off your face. Now relax, take it easy. My boss has been waiting for you. These are beautiful ladies, sir.
Do you think so?
Or, yeah, something like that.
I will kick a bitch in the face. Duck, this must be a trap. Please, keep yourselves. No. Welcome, my name is Kisagaragigi. If you look so tired, why don't you relax? Why don't you relax? If you like that, why don't you just try that with us?
Ooh, that? My big cat penis will destroy you.
Yes, THAT.
That's disgusting! No, thank you! Everyone ignore her! You go away, lady. You go away farther. It must be so interesting.
Well, Doug, what do you think? We're going to try that?
Guys, did we try it? Obviously a trap. It's a trap, Doug! Please don't do this!
Try that?
I have to.
Are you sure?
It's a trap! I have to say yes! Well then, please pull your belt at one stroke.
Pull that belt?
But your kimono will be...
That's fine. You want to see my real style?
Okay then, woo! I'm a ninja chick! Ha ha ha! This is real me! What'd you expect? You're so naive. I tried to say no.
Alright. Now I can escape. And... save.
Hello. Gotta raise all my dead people.
Okay.
It's fun. Okay, what's just happening?
She did have a small BM today that was loose to again. Like before I put her on the stander.
Okay.
So I didn't give her any Miralax today, well, because I can only 10.5. So I don't really know that. I'm pretty sure Merit didn't.
Yeah.
So it wasn't a whole lot, though. It was only one time. So can you, if she has another BM, can you write it on the board?
Yeah, I will.
So I know tomorrow. And then if she doesn't, I'll go ahead and give her Miralax tomorrow. But she hasn't had it in a couple days.
Yeah. It's because she's been pooping.
Yeah.
All right.
And let's see. She was in the stand for about a half hour. She doesn't do too long up there when she has to look on that. I can see why.
Right.
But
how'd she do with her her voice therapy stuff that you have today?
Yeah, this is good. She the therapist asked me to work with her blowing regular bubbles.
Yeah.
Like regular and noisy bubbles. And then like that little water, I just saved that little water bottle.
Yeah.
And she does the blowing bubbles in there too, and like and making sounds.
Okay.
And then she taught me another thing to do. She said those are the ones that she's having
really work on the most.
Yeah, I mean.
Did she do it better when she's standing up in the stander? Like, did you notice, or did you not do it then?
Well, she had it. Well, see, she didn't have her standing up in the therapy.
No, I'm talking about here. Did you try it here with her with blowing bubbles?
Yeah, that's what
in the stander, that's what I mean.
Yeah, the first few minutes when she's up there, I do it, and then, you know, say, you know, when you finish this, then you can watch TV while you're up there, because she's used to doing that, so we do it like this.
Yeah, I just didn't know if you could hear a better voice or whatever.
Yeah, she does. She is doing pretty good. I could tell a difference from the short time that she's been in there. The only thing I can't tell a big difference is the locomat therapy. But everything else, she's really doing well.
Right. And the locomat's hard to tell, though.
Yeah. Well, she also, today when she got a bath, she washed her arms and her stomach and her legs. And I gave her that Cetaphil, that special soap, the real mom one, and she washed her own face. Usually I wash.
Neat.
I'm trying to get her to be more independent doing that.
Right.
And she does well with that anyway. She likes that. She likes the bath.
So. I like it.
Yeah.
Sounds good. Anything as she got?
Oh, go ahead.
Oh, it's okay. I did get a message from Teresa saying that she talked to you and gave you a number of a company that's closer.
Yeah, I called the Lourdes has been there.
I heard that. She told me that. I'm like, well, that's
Safe Haven.
That was great.
Safe Haven is up by Tri-County.
Okay.
So, and I did call, and the guy didn't get back with me yet, but the person who answered the phone knew the situation and told me, you know, if I had any questions, I, you know, asked her. And she said that he'll be getting, he's not in, but he'll get back with you. And Teresa did call us, and we know. So it's fine. And there, the good thing about that is I don't have to pay for that training. And it's not just 8 hours. It's 16 hours plus 4 hours more because she has a G-tube that's separate.
Oh, wow.
Things that I already know.
Right.
And she was like, well, it probably won't take you that long to do that since you are a nurse right. and you already know how to do that. But you still have to go there. So right. I'm guessing it's
and
like
then
two,
they pay you? Or
well, they don't charge me $200.
Okay.
I would say that would be paid training because that would be 2 8-hour days.
Right.
And then extra 4 hours. So I don't know how they do that. They said a class is coming up, and he'll talk more about it to me. His name is Brian Johnson. He's the director of nursing,
okay.
and he's the one that does the delegated nursing classes.
Okay, good.
He teaches them. So I'll get that set. And I did talk to Annie today, first thing. I am cleared to work here until... You know,
until everything's taken
there. For maximum until, yeah.
Okay, good. All right.
And what I'm going to do is I'll probably just be PRN at maximum because you only have to work 1 day a year to be PRN there. So I can do that. I can
right.
fulfill that. And then
you can find one person to work every day a year.
And I asked, you know, what's the rate of pay? It's been a very long time since I've been, you know, like
right.
And she said it's different because aides are paid less than.
Right.
DD, and that's new. And it's a different rate for someone that just comes in and doesn't have experience versus a nurse that goes to do that.
Right.
So
you don't know exactly.
Well, she told me that he'll speak with me about that because depending on my experience and stuff. So.
Right.
I said, well, I hope it's more than $9.35 an hour that I made in 2001. And she's like, yeah, that's considerably more. But I said, but I don't have any issues talking to him about it.
Right.
So everything is good. I guess.
Yeah.
So good. So that class, I only thing I'll probably have to take days off.
To do
it. Yeah.
Yeah.
And what are we
that's
gonna
not
say?
Ironic.
Yeah, I feel
no,
good.
Just, no, just tell them that we asked you not to come in. Like, they're doing something.
Oh my,
okay,
yeah.
You tell us what it is and we'll make plans.
Okay. I ain't that, but...
well, just try to make them on Friday. Maybe they're going to be on Friday and something like that.
Yeah.
Maybe it'll be weekend classes or something like that.
Well, I was hoping like the 4-hour one would be on a Saturday.
Right.
Because it's not long. But the 2 8-hours, they wouldn't have it on. I know they wouldn't have it on
no.
Saturday. Unless they have it like, because there's two parts I have to take. So maybe they have, maybe they have one on one Saturday and one on the other.
Yeah. That would be cool.
I'll find out. I'll find out tomorrow when he gets back with me.
All right. Yeah, let me know.
I waited till the afternoon to call because Teresa emailed him in the morning, and I wanted to give him time to look at the email.
Right, to see the email. Know that
so.
you get a hold of him. Cool.
All right.
All right. Well, thank you. Is she okay right now?
Yeah,
I got time to clean up and stuff.
Yeah, I just put on bubble guppies, and she's on the floor there.
Okay, that'll work.
See you tomorrow.
See ya. I bet you guys were so interested. You guys want to see some crazy 32X prototypes? Alright, let's see here. Picture magic boot cart. I'm afraid to see what this one is. Let's find out. It might not work on a real system. All right. That didn't work. X demos. Soulstar. Well, so far, these are not working on real systems. Let's make the third of the 32Xs even working. I think I bumped it too much on that. Okay, so it's working. That's Knuckles Chaotic right there. No! I'm stuck! Ooh, mode 7! Hey, Andy! I'm just messing with some 32X stuff. Alright. Leave, I know how this works. You wanna take over, buddy? I've gotta go get Lily. I just wanted to... How do I got negative 3 rings? Why am I... Come on, get it. Alright, cool. I'm gonna... I'll reset this. Boop. And then now it should save the game. And I will... I'll let you take over, because I gotta go take care of my daughter. So, you have a good day, sir. So get that, and... Do you want me to, static... status defaulted, or do you take care of that?